this today. We're all working together as a team. And there's no team leader. I'm in charge of doing the corn dogs and something that I work with at my restaurant. But I feel really bad. Zoe's not that happy about the pasta salad that she's having to work with. That was like the only thing that was left to be done. So she just kind of got the end of the stick.
Yeah, baby.
How's everybody feeling?
Feeling good.
I'm making pasta salad.
Yeah, there's no place we could put something like that. It'd be the size of our house.
What is it? 69 inches wide. So, almost 6 feet wide and 89 inches tall.
The problem with my mac and cheese at this point is it's going to sit, and then it's going to sit again when we get to the block party. And I dry up my sauce.
Concerns in transit is definitely the corn dogs getting soggy in the hot box. It's not the ideal way to move crispy products.
Knowing that when we came to their house and they gave us these products, we can say, okay, this is what we gave